You know how when you're in your teenage, like they talk about grass or any drugs that science has provided us, a gesture means anything. They always forget all those beer and wine experiences that the adolescent goes through. Beer leads to heroin, there's no question about it. Definitely. In fact, mother's milk leads to everything. Acid, DMT. Mother's milk leads to cannabinol. Always been looking for that no poke shit. People always talk about one poke shit, two poke shit. Look at my eyes, me and my old lady put it out 3 times. No poke shit. It's good, you just cop and you leave it at home and stay high. Knowing it's in the closet. Because there are all kinds of variations, all that mystique, like wines, have crept into the pot thing. They were always there. When I was like 15, 16 and learning about grass, it was Panamanian green. They used the whole word. Now you got Panama Red, Acapulco Gold, naturally. And you run into some nice offshoots. You got Chicago green, which is really a Mexican green, but it's grown near that gold. And then there's, a guy laid something on us once. He said it was Toledo window box. We had gotten into grass about, like I say, 53, 52, and most guys drank before they bothered with anything like that. And there were only two things around. There was only grass and smack, none of those slick, exotic things you guys have today. Everybody drank first. Saturday night, what do? Buy something, puke on your shoes. That's why we heard about grass. The word was out. Marijuana! Marijuana! Bush, hemp, boo, smoke, weed, gauge, grass, tea, Mary Jane. That's in all the books.
Mary Jane. Marijuana.
Nobody ever said it. You hear that? Hey, you got any Mary Jane?
What does it do, man? Get you high?
And we found out grass doesn't make you stagger. Your breath don't smell. And you don't puke on your shoes. Which is important. Because when you go out drinking, you can get busted for two kinds of breath.
Liquor, won't forget it. And puke means, forget it, you already got drunk.
Sure. Grass sent you home, and you could even undergo your mother's closest scrutiny, because by this time you had come home often enough in someone else's clothing that she was openly asking to smell your breath.
Me smell the breath.
One of the problems that marijuana is having in being decriminalized. Yeah, no one can remember where they left the petitions.
I think I had three. Yeah, I had three. What are you talking about? Oh, the petitions, right. Yeah. Right.
They started the classic way. How did you get started on drugs, sir?
I forget, yeah.
This man has been looking to get high since the dawn of time. First guy probably thought, this can't be it. So he laid down next to a bunch of flowers for a week, and that didn't do it. Stood in the corner. They didn't even have corners. He stood in the corner. No, things didn't work until some guys started to find the right bush. They watched the goats and sheep frolicking. Them goats eat that shit, stay up all night and play. Now you tell me what we're eating isn't wrong.